Mary Fallon and Janet Barisi, a disastrous third grade reading test, both supporting Common Core, $200 million in cuts to our schools.
And I can tell you who I got walking right next to me, and it's Governor Fallon. She supports everything we're doing. As a matter of fact, she has actually directed me.
Let's end the Fallon-Barisi era by saying no to Mary Fallon.